You know, I spend an awful lot of time on the water, and a lot of that time is spent just trying to find fish. You find them, you can catch them. I mean, that's the reality. But things have changed over the years. You know, there used to be a time when maybe we'd just go out and drift an area and hope to catch them. And nowadays, it's not that way anymore. I'm not even going to fish a spot until I see them on my Hummingbird Helix unit. But there's a couple tools built into this Helix unit that I want you to know about. One of them specifically that's made me such a better angler. And that's down imaging. And if you're not using down imaging, you're missing something. And I want to explain to you how down imaging works and what it gives me, because when it comes down to it, you got to have down imaging. It's just changed the game. What down imaging does for me is it shows me a detailed snapshot of what's below me. So that 2D sonar, your standard traditional sonar, it's sending me feedback. But I'll come over a little stack of fish. There might be 2-3 fish there that arc on my Helix unit. And I get really excited. Man, there's 2 or 3 of them there. But you look down at that down imaging, and I run a down imaging on my Helix 7 that's built into the dash. And it's always on down imaging. That's how important it is to me. And then up here on the top, on the 12, I'm running the standard traditional 2D sonar, and I'm running my Lake Master map. Now, I can easily flip back and forth to my down imaging up here and see all that same stuff. So it's real easy. If you're just running one graph, that's fine. You're gonna be just fine. But let me tell you what I'm doing. I'm driving along, I'm looking at the bottom, and I'm looking for fish. And when I see that, something that resembles fish and or bottom change, whatever it is, on that 2D sonar, first thing I do is I look down at that down imaging. Because that DI is going to tell me exactly what it is. It's going to be a snapshot. So let's go back to that 2 or 3 fish, right? I see those 2 or 3 fish on 2D. I get really excited. I look down at my down imaging, and there's 7 specks there. There's 6 or 7 of them. Here's the deal. There's 6 or 7 fish there. It's just because that's drawing me a detailed snapshot, I'm seeing things so much clearer than I would if I was just relying on that 2D sonar. So now I might stay there and fish a little bit longer. I might pull 2 or 3 fish out of there. And if I was looking at 2D, I'd say, okay, I'm just done. That's it, we're gonna find the next pile of fish. But because down imaging told me there's 6 or 7 of them there, I'm gonna stay there, I'm gonna keep fishing. It deciphers bait and fish really easy. You'd be surprised. I'll be out fishing, I'm always surprised at how many of my buddies will point at something on my graph and they'll say, oh, look at that fish, it's bait. And if you're not sure of it, you will be sure when you look at it on down imaging, because it's going to draw it in kind of a clump. A lot of times bait will draw as a little bit of an arc. It'll just be thicker. Now, I know it's bait, and I know the difference between bait and fish on my 2D sonar. But I'll tell you, if you're not sure, you're going to be sure when you look at it on your down imaging. I mean, it just tells you everything there is to know. Remember, though, down imaging sends a thin beam down in the back of the boat, and it's just like we're running along with that thin beam running along the bottom, and what we're doing is we're being able to see everything as we move over it. But down imaging is most effective when you're moving. Now, you might be moving 2.5 miles an hour like I'm doing right now looking for fish, or you might be just creeping along with that trolling motor, but it's going to be more effective when you're moving. Where 2D is constantly giving you the feedback, that down imaging is pulling over it, and you'll get a good picture of it as you go. So you want to use that down imaging when you're searching for fish. That's when I'm using it. When I'm searching for fish, man, I believe in that thing, and I know day in and day out it's telling me exactly what's down there. If you're not fishing with down imaging, if you're not running one of these Helix units, you're missing something. I'll tell you, if you're fishing deep water, any scenario where you're fishing 8-10 feet or more, this down imaging is just phenomenal. Anytime you're able to run over the top of structure, run over the top of fish, this thing will tell you everything you want to know. Make sure when you're looking at your next unit, you're looking at these Helix units, okay? And it doesn't matter. It could be the Helix 5, Helix 7. It could be the Helix 7 all the way up to the Helix 12. And here's what you find out. They've all got that down imaging capability. They've got everything you need to make sure that you have all the tools that I have in my boat that I use every single day to make a living. It's going to help you catch a lot more fish on Saturday afternoon.